by all means it's a part of Pakistan. So I asked him to play some music of Kashmir.